And we are back here live on Monday Night Raw. High stakes. Keith Lee versus Sheamus. The winner challenges the WWE Champion Drew McIntyre for his title next week as a part of Raw Legends Night. We are joined on commentary by the WWE Champion. And Drew, you've been laser focused on the brutality of this match throughout the break.
Beating the crap out of each other, and I freaking love it.
Uh-oh.
Look at the power! Look at the power of Keith Lee! That's 270 pounds!
Well, not so fast.
Straight over his head, and now it's Sheamus who able to block.
Oh, what a response from Lee!
Big forearm smash. You remember before the commercial break, Joe, we saw Keith Lee dropped into this announce desk.
Oh, yes, we did. That arm is taking the worst brunt of it. I mean, he's definitely feeling it. Could not press Big Sheamus up above his head.
You think?
Oh,
he might take a page out of Sheamus's book.
Byron, I thought the same thing you did. I thought Sheamus was maybe get caught with 10 beats of the Bowered himself.
Oh, no. Here they come.
Now Sheamus is going to show Keith Lee how it's done.
And Sheamus hammering away on Keith Lee. Oh, and talking about Sheamus, look at this. Oh, this big forearm shot dropping Sheamus. You heard the impact from Keith Lee.
For the second time now, Sheamus taking flight and gets caught by Keith Lee.
This is what Monday Night Raw is all about. Hell yeah.
This is what a WWE Championship opportunity is all about.
Watch this one more time. Sheamus pounded out of the air and just pounced by Keith Lee.
Hey, Joe, you mentioned it. Not only did Keith Lee get sent over our announce desk, remember, he got bro kicked before this match started.
Oh, but he's showing nowhere to wear because he's running through the Celtic Warrior.
And despite the damage done to the left shoulder, Keith Lee showing no effects. Pushing right through all pain and tossing Sheamus.
How many superstars do you see toss around Sheamus?
Oh, my God!
like that.
Keith cover. Is strong as hell.
Tamik McIntyre next week for the title and a kick out. Look at this strength. Boom, what a spine buster.
You wonder if that's a little bit mentally demoralizing for Sheamus just to get tossed around the way he is by Keith Lee.
Well, we could be setting him up here for a big spirit bomb.
This could be over. Could this be a matter of seconds from being over? Could Keith Lee be the next to challenge for the WWE Championship?
He was trying to get Sheamus into position.
Oh! Took a little bit too long. The damage has been done at this point.
Oh, heavy, heavy bombs. Those cinder block-like forearms
by Sheamus. And now Sheamus sent into the corner by Keith Lee. Lee looking for the biggest opportunity of his career.
Keith Lee on the move.
And able to drop Sheamus. Now into a cover. Shoulders down. Sheamus able to kick out.
That's the kind of mask that will not be denied, Tom.
Doesn't have to be pretty when you're that big. Bloody hell.
You would know, Drew. Not pretty, but effective. Boom! Just all the weight crashing down on top of Sheamus.
Sheamus is in trouble here. Sheamus having trouble just even getting back to his feet.
And now again, trying to set up the Celtic Warrior for a spirit bomb. Can Keith Lee get him in position? No.
Sheamus is trying to hold on to the legs of Lee.
Oh, smartly so, and he going to work on the legs of Lee.
Done, and a kick to the back of the leg.
There lies the experience factor that Sheamus has in this match.
Oh, and Keith Lee able to fend off Sheamus. Back. Thought about a throw kick.
Boom!
And a crossbody by Lee. Where's the cover? Sheamus able to kick out.
Barely Sheamus escaped.
It's as close as it gets.
Watch this. Sheamus went for the pro kick. Lee able to duck it, and boom! Joe, what do you call it?
Well, that's a cross Buick, Tom.
And nearly put away Sheamus, but credit to the Celtic Warrior.
I wonder how much both these superstars are going to take out of each other ahead of next week.
Two super heavyweights colliding with a WWE title opportunity at stake.
Oh, look at this! The power!
Celtic strength.
Celtic strength indeed. White noise could not close out Lee.
Narrowly.
I'm sure that's determination or shock on the face of Sheamus.
This is incredible right here. I mean, just look at the power of Sheamus. Down we go on Keith Lee.
And listen, the seldom do you see superstars kick out of white noise. It shows you how tough Keith Lee really is.
And it's helped Sheamus capture titles in his past.
Who do you think you are?
Man, these guys are physical.
Don't take my dream
away. Can't wait till next week.
Whoa. And Lee.
Oh, he's got a hold of that wrist.
Lee resisting. Lee's got a hold of it. Oh, the wrist. Man. Sheamus using that head of his.
Keith Lee is unfazed.
Oh! Paisley Magnum.
Whoa!
Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Up on the shoulders. Thinking about a spirit bomb. Spirit bomb to Sheamus. Lee into the cover. Shoulders down. Keith Lee is going to face McIntyre.
Here's your winner, Keith Lee.
You got your answer, Drew. Keith Lee is your opponent next week for your WWE title.
What a war that was just there. Keith's won the opportunity to prove himself. He wants to prove he belongs in the top of the mountain. Next week, we'll see what he can do with Drew McIntyre. That was a hell of a fight.
Next week is a part of Raw Legends Night. Drew McIntyre will defend his WWE title.
Oh, here it comes.
Keith Lee.
You may not have to wait.
Congratulations, buddy.